symbols. Every space is one move, 1 foot. If it's got something like this, it takes 2 moves to get there. If it's got one of these, it's still 1 move, but if you don't have an attack, costs you a hit point, because you've got a monster hit you.
What about that one?
That is a lock. The only way you can get through locked doors is by buying the key for 7 gold. Caves, these are ice. Unless you have something that says otherwise, you stop here. I don't care if you got 5 moves left, you can't go anywhere once you step in here.
What if you have no move?
Then you can't move.
At all?
Period. You can only play the cards you have. If you only have 2 buy and there's nothing cheaper, sorry, you just got screwed.
So we have to put all the lengths in?
You will, everything has to be played. So whoever starts, I'll go first. We'll put 3 clank. Whoever puts second, whoever goes second is going to put 2, and then whoever goes third goes 1, because that's my penalty for going first. So which way do we want to go? Who goes after me? Okay, then you put 2 in, and Megan put 1 in. Now, dragons, the only thing I didn't explain. Whenever the dragon attacks, and they will attack every time we pick up an artifact, it moves up the track when we pick up an artifact, or dragon eggs or something, some of these. But there are cards that have dragons on them. When that card comes out, the dragon will attack. And what I'll do then, there's about 20 black cubes in here that don't matter. I will take all of those, throw them in here, shuffle them up, pull them out. Whoever colors, that's your hit points you lost. If you get to the end, you're dead. I think that's most of it. These shields, when the dragon attacks, that's how many cubes I pull out. So I will only pull 2, then 3, then 4. Some of the cards will say pull an extra. When somebody's up here, then I pull 1 extra, 2 extra, 3 extra. So pretty. The only other rule, sorry I keep saying that, is you pick things up when you enter a room. So if you go here, you can pick one up. You have to leave and come back to pick it up a second time. Does not cost an action. As soon as you walk in, you can pick it up. They're all good. There's no bad things. So that's pretty much it. So I will go first by shuffling. Now, as you start getting cards, you'll want to start playing them in different orders. Like you might say, play this card, and if you have this card down, then you get another bonus card or something. But you always have to play all of your cards in some order, unless it says you don't have to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2. So I have 4 buy, and I'm throwing one of my clank up here, so I can buy something worth 4. I'm going to take this, because it gives me 2 clank removed, so I can take some of my clank back maybe. So that's my turn, that's all I can do. I think I didn't have any move, did I?
So you had 2 clank.
Yeah, I put my 2 clanks in, or 1 clank in. So then we'll turn this card over. It's not a dragon, so your turn. And you'll want to. You kind of want to eventually start keeping those little secrets so that he doesn't know what you're doing, but it's not a big deal. So yeah, play those 5. So you got 1 move you can move, and then 4 to buy.
So you would use this first?
You can use them all. It doesn't matter what order.
Okay.
It's just one big pool. Okay. You have to play them. If it's a negative, like you put a clank, you have to do it. If it's a move, you can move. You don't have to move.
So what do you do with Burger?
Those are bought. So you have basically $4 that you can buy a card up to 4. So you can buy a 3, 2 twos, however you want to do it. As many cards as you want, as long as you've got. Now, so there'll be monsters down here too, and then they'll show how many attacks you have to do to get that card.
Silver spear.
Okay, if you've got 1 attack. Or no, 3 points. So yeah, 3. So you can buy that. And then you can move 1 if you want, which I would suggest. Because you can't win until you get down here and get back up. And that's it. That's all you can do. So then we'll turn a card, because we've got to keep 6 down here. Okay. Oh, and some of the cards might say on arrive. If you see that, we have to do whatever it says on arrive.
Oh.
And some others will say upon defeat, and you'll do that. There's none out there.
Wait,
at the
why
moment.
Do you put a...
Nope, you didn't. Did you get a client card played?
No.
Oh, then you don't.
So that's fine.
So your turn.
So I have to put two more?
Yep, you got to put two in.
I was confused about that, why you put one in there.
Yeah, well, yeah, because I had a card that said...
Okay. I thought that was because you used it.
Do I discard these, or do they go back into my own pile?
Everything discard. Goes into your discard.
Okay, so this is my... Discard.
You have a discard pile, and then you have the draw pile, and then you have what's in your hand. So after you play it, it goes in your discard. When you're out of your draw cards, you'll shuffle your discard and keep playing.
And then you have technically $3.
Okay, like this. This is my discard. This is my hand. After I've played all these, they'll go in here. I'll shuffle them all up and start over that cycle. All
right.
And you have $3.
Am I at the Burgle from the store?
That's the thing. Burgle is just buy. The little, the number of diamonds on it, that's how much buy power you get.
All right. Do these combine together?
Yeah, you got three buy. That gives you one movement and two buy. All
right.
And that would give you one buy and two attack. And you're done. Put those in your discard pile. Now you have your other five cards that are now your new... Now don't shuffle those together yet. Now, that turn those over. That's your... No. Your cards you just played, turn those face up. Those are your discard pile. Put those on the side. Pick those up. That's your new hand. If you had 11 cards, you'd just draw 5. So when it comes your turn again, you'll play that one. You'll see how it goes. So.
My turn.
Yep. And then 3 buy.
I guess I'll just buy four.
Okay. So then it's my turn. And then it's my discard, so I know I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So another clank goes in. Yay. So I've got one movement, which I'm going to do. What color am I green? And then I did that, so I've got another movement, which I didn't see. And I got 3 by. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to buy this ladder, which is immediately going to give me 2 more movement, which lets me jump to here, which lets me pick that up, which gives me an egg, which moves him.
I'm done.
Turn a card. So then this will go here. These all get shuffled together. And I draw 5 cards from my hand. Okay, nope. Dragon. That means all those. See the dragon right there?
Yeah,
that means it attacked. All those going to back.
And you'll draw 2.
And I'll pull 2 out.
Oh, yeah.
What does that mean?
Okay, so red, lost a hit point, black doesn't matter. And as we go on, more blacks come out, the bag gets worse. So now, go ahead and play your cards.
So I got 2 clinks.
Now that we've done this piece, we do our planning phase.
So I got 1 movement.
1 movement, 3 buy.
Would you do the movement first or the buy first?
It doesn't matter. Look at the cards available. If you want to buy something that would then maybe help you move, like I did, it just depends on what order you do. Yep, you can buy that. Now that goes in your discard. It doesn't get used immediately. And then, yeah, you're done if you want. You can move.
Can you fight other players?
Move 1.
No. No, as you said, this is kind of co-op, kind of not.
And
you're done.
Like friendly fire zone, but you're not friendly.
So flip a card.
Yeah.
Okay, your turn, Megan.
Well, you don't have any points.
And then shuffle this.
Yep, shuffle them all together once your hand's empty, once your draw pile's empty. And now you should start getting the cards you bought coming out.
If you're good, shuffle it.
Yep. Oh, shoot. This
one. 1, 2, and then I can buy.
I didn't realize that was.
Can you look at your hand right now?
Your hand, yes, okay. Not your draw pile.
Is this the price for that?
The bottom.
Bottom.
So 3 is the price, the 2 is what it gives you. Okay. What do you have?
Oh, sorry. I have 4.
Okay.
And also...
Okay. And you got 2 moves.
Oh, sure did.
Yeah, she did that.
Oh, okay. Then flip a card.
No draft.
Oh, wonderful.
That should put that over there and make a discard file for that. I shouldn't have kept that.
That's actually pretty cool. So you can lie and say, hey, we're going to do these. Can you save your binds, or do you have to like automatically?
Everything plays and then it goes through discard card, your whole hand.
Sorry. Oh man.
My hair. Oh no.
I know.
Sorry.
Okay.
And then I can't use the rest of mine.
Yep.
Treasure hunter.
Okay. Yeah. So there we go. So my turn. Okay, so I got 1 clank, but my other card says I get minus 2 clank, so I'm not going to put a clank
in. It counters
it,
basically.
Yep,
okay.
That's why I bought that.
So,
I get 1 movement, 2, 3, 4 buy.
And you get 2 movement.
2 movement and 4 buy is what I have.
Going to help you out there, you know?
So I am going to go 2 movement
and
take the big one.
7 points.
When you did that,
7 points.
Down?
Now, there are some cards
no.
that say if you have
that's
a chalice, which is what that is, you get different things. So, okay, that's my 2 movement and 2, 3, 4 buy. I'll take that. And your turn.
I feel that.
4 by 1 movement.
Yep. Now, this card, if you have a companion, it says any card with that symbol on the corner is a companion. None of those are. Well, yeah, the mercenary is a companion.
I'll buy the mercenary. And then the rebel sword.
If you got 4, yeah.
And then I can't. Well, could I move to the ice cave?
You can.
Okay. It has a.
Right.
All players get 1 claim. Probably, knowing my luck, yeah. Watcher, that's creepy.
Alrighty, so I'm gonna move. I'll move here with you. We'll just chill out. Okay. And. What else? Okay, I got 6. So. What does that do? Can I not buy him? Does he
yeah,
just.
He is an attack. You have to have 3 swords to kill him, and then you get immediately what it says, and then he just goes discard. You don't go. He doesn't go in your hand.
Dang, I don't want to buy that.
Okay. 3 attacks, yes.
Buy 2 of these lovely ladies.
You have to have 3 attacks, right?
Yeah. But whoever kills him gets 3 gold and everybody else has to put a claim in. So.
Right. My turn.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I dropped my phone. I forgot to draw my 5.
Okay.
So that's what the power is?
Yeah, that's what that's talking about.
So it says replace a card in the dungeon row.
That means when it comes up, you can get one of these, throw it away, and get a new one.
Okay.
Okay. So my turn. 4 by, 1 more stumble.
Oh, that means this is about to be a lot of stumbles. I'm not happy about that.
I'll buy that.
basically that.
And I'm done. Yeah, I probably should have bought that one, actually. The other one. Okay, I'm done.
I love how, like, every round money just arrives.
I got two stumble.
It's pretty cool. And then you can, like, buy things online. Just have it shipped to you.
And I got three pay, one movement.
Yep.
I will use my three.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you stole.
And then I'll use my one. Wait, I can't.
Where are you?
Right there.
You can move here, but it'll cost you a hit point unless you have a sword.
Which I am. I'll just stay, yeah.
Okay. Your turn?
Oh, the dragon.
Really?
Okay, then.
I am so lucky.
Throw all those in.
Ugh.
You guys want to pull it or you want me to pull it? So
okay.
You can. Okay.
What if you only have two?
Then put those two down.
Oh. Okay.
Shuffle these, and then. Draw another three.
Okay.
So you're pulling two out.
Two?
Yep, that's what we're on. So, okay, so yeah. You're
I am so lucky.
Landing on these takes one of these off.
Okay. Just like repeatedly go back and forth.
You can. You'd lose one and gain one and never go anywhere.
No, that's an attack. So as long as you got attacks.
Exactly.
Alright, my turn. Let's see what I got. Oh, shoot. Okay.
One stumble.
Oh, wait. I can take this back because this dude is an anti-clank.
Okay.
Anti-clank. And a movement. So I'm going to go right here and take whatever that is. Does this just hang on to me forever?
Just turn it around, turn it over. You get 2 points this round. So you have two more by.
Awesome. Okay.
And then it goes away.
Yeah, it's just a one-time use. Now, some of these are potions. Those you can hold. But the ones that are purple or draw cards or that kind of thing are used immediately.
Nice.
What? Three of these cards. I really like that. Okay, wait. I got these. So, buy three of these guys, because I have
you got six.
Buy.
Cool.
Yep.
One, two, three, four. Yeah.
Okay.
And then does this go away?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Darn.
What?
You thought you forever got two? Oh, yeah.
One, two, three.
So, I'm going to use my... That means I have three
attacks.
You have three attacks you can use.
I'll attack the...
It only really... Oh, okay. You can kill that?
Yeah.
Cool. Take that. How much gold did I give you? Three, you said?
And then we all get one clink.
Yep. So you get three gold. Everybody puts a clink in. It's up there. Thank you.
So I have...
Danger.
Five.
Mm-hmm.
Dragon Shrine. I don't know.
Okay, so that Dragon Shrine means that if the dragon comes out, we'll pull additional cube.
Okay.
So we pull three.
I think I'm gonna buy the sapphire.
I did forget to mention you can also buy these tombs.
Oh.
They're worth 7 points at the end of the game.
Oh.
But, and they cost seven, but they don't give you anything. So if you had a bunch of them in your hand, you couldn't do anything with them. They take up space. You want to do those just near the end of the game.
Draw a card if you have a monkey idol.
Those are monkey. These are monkey idols. So if you had one of these, then you could do that.
And then put two clank in.
Okay, so my turn. Two clank. And four by.
That's actually good.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
Wait, these are going to be all clanks. I don't like it. I like that.
Let me take the explorer. And I'm done.
So I have two stumble, but since I have a sneak, it counters them both.
Yep.
And then I have a spear and a burglar. So I have one, two, two to pay. Two. I'll buy the mercenary.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. And then... I'll use my one move, but since I have it.
Okay, you good?
Does it use all of them?
No, it uses one. You still have two attacks you can use later.
Do you have to check it off, or does it always have three every round?
It has three every round, but it's like a pool. You have three attacks. You can use one at the beginning, two at the end.
The two other ones save?
They're saved until the end of your turn.
I'll just use the two.
But you don't have another move.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Because you stop in the cave, you stop.
That's right. Yeah.
There are cards that let you go through that, but you don't have one. So, your turn?
Yes. It doesn't say that your turn or any of that. So, we can do all this all three, and that would be great to stop.
So that you can save. It's worth, I think, how many hearts are on it? Three? Two? So it's worth two hearts. You can use that anytime you want.
Okay. And then I got $4.
$4?
Yes. What does that do? Let me check this out.
If you have a monkey, I don't
want to. I'll leave it.
So you can have two more
of these, too.
So if it's just trashy,
that would mean trash means to discard from the game.
Oh, okay.
So you could throw a burglar away.
And you get him.
But you get that. So you're throwing away one card to get a two.
True.
And you can do that as many times as you want, huh?
So you can get rid of a stumble.
If it says trash a stumble. Or trash any card. This one says specifically trash a burglar.
And he's called a master burglar.
Yeah, but there are some that say trash any card.
And he's a companion, though, too.
Whose turn is it?
Oh, would it be mine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry. You go.
I get to draw a card.
The four that I contributed, I'll draw two cards.
Since I drew a sapphire disc.
Yeah. No, not those. Off your deck.
Oh, off my deck. Okay.
Imagine if you had drawn a stumble.
I've been so sad. So I'm just gonna. You need two.
Yeah, you need two to go here.
Well, you
to
can go
here.
In the cave if you want.
Okay, I'll just go to the cave then. Start moving down a bit. And then I have five.
To spin.
Five to spin plus three if I want.
There's a wand, mass burglar.
What's the wand?
If you have an artifact, teleport. That's. She doesn't like your tower.
I just buy two mercenaries.
Okay. My turn?
Knocked off the top.
Okay, minus two clank. So hand me two of my greens back.
Is that how that works?
That's how that works.
That's not fair. I didn't pull out another one. You didn't tell me beforehand.
I didn't know you had any more in there.
I put one clank in, and then I got a minus two.
Pull one out.
Nice.
Yeah. And they also cost, so this is two and minus two. So if I buy gems, then it's worth minus two. Like this is a gem. So that would actually give me, that card's worth four for that card. So one, two, three, four, five, seven, but I have enough to buy that and one move. So let's see what this does. I will buy that. And then I have one move. Okay, as soon as my turn's over, we'll do that. I mean, no, you can leave it.
Dragon Eye.
I will. I only got one move. Dang it.
I'll go here. That's not you.
That's not me. I'm so used to being yellow.
Why are you always green? You're never yellow.
I'm yellow. Yeah, move me down one. I'll take the hit point.
You want this question?
That's
yep.
Not you either.
I know. I saw that. They make me be yellow at work.
Why?
You know why that's yellow? No one likes yellow.
I like yellow.
And I'm usually last. Okay, I think that's everything for me.
So I have a Rebel Scout, and if I control another compound, I draw a card.
Yep.
Wait. We did dragon.
Oh yeah, do dragon. Put those in there and pull one.
Alright, you pull it.
Okay.
You draw.
We're pulling two and then three for
plus
one.
Three. Who's gonna be me? It's probably me.
Me.
It's finally not me. I'll take it.
I'm going to use that just to get rid of that.
$4.
So what do you do if you have an extra one at the end of your
room? You just put it down and then shuffle all your other ones and then start with that one.
Okay.
No, that one.
You get a movement and then two binds.
Yeah, I'll buy that one.
Nice.
Okay, one. Okay, and then I'll use my three movements. So, actually, yeah, I'll use my two.
If you move into the cave, you stop.
Yeah.
You can go down two and take the hit, or you can go this way and that way.
Yeah, stay out of my area. Leave me alone.
I didn't think about that. And I get that?
Yep. And if you got three, you can even move one more. It's up to you.
Dragon,
it's a dragon egg.
So that moves up one. So we're now pulling three or four. Keep that. That's 3 points at the end of the game.
Okay. And then that's my turn.
All my mercenaries come to help me. That's about $5. Let me check this out.
Nah,
I'm gonna leave him.
And
oh,
remember,
wait,
if it's
right.
Purple, it's immediate. You don't get to keep the purple.
Oh, so
you use it, and then it goes in the discard, and you take whatever action is on it immediately if it's purple.
Trash a card in your play, or discard. Okay.
So you could throw away, and say, a stumble from your play or your discard pile.
That's what I was planning on doing. So I'm going to grab him, and I'm going to throw away this lovely stumble. Right. And he's gone. Right.
Now put him in discard over there.
All right, he can't touch us anymore.
Nope.
All right, and then I'm gonna
wait till her turn's completely over to pull those, because we don't want to. Yeah. Maybe she might want that card instead, and she doesn't get to choose until.
I'm gonna stab that goblin 6 times.
Oh.
So 3 times?
Oh yeah, yeah. Six times. Just grab those monies. Okay. So I spent $4.
Well, yeah.
Now I have $4.
Oh, and each gold worth 1 point.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't know if you realized there were points. It could also just be bought.
I didn't know that. Oh, wait. You mean so I could keep them?
You keep them, and they're worth 3 points at the end of the game.
Or you can just save them for a rainy day.
Or, you know, like I said, 7 gives you 5 points plus the backpack.
Is there anything worth one?
Nope. Sometimes there is down there, but there's not at the moment. Okay.
Wait. I got one movement.
Okay,
I'm
go ahead and flip card.
Right there.
To Belcher.
Yes.
Okay. And that's it.
Oh, does the dragon start? It moves?
Oh, yeah, dragon. It doesn't move, but we pull.
We pull three.
Or did she get the. No, there's only two because she bought the idol. Oh,
no,
three, yeah.
Because I moved it.
That's it.
I'm doing great.
I'm hurting. I haven't even made it down.
I can replace one of those.
Mm-hmm.
I'll replace one of the old ones.
Yep.
Discard?
Yeah, discard and then flip another one.
Dragon.
No, it says.
Oh, don't do the dragon? Then we're good.
Sweet.
You attack it for two.
I get three.
You attack. You get four, but you get 2 points.
I'll attack the orc dude with my two.
You get $3.
Yep, and throw that one in this discard pile.
And then. I don't have any moves. That's cool.
This is fine.
I'll buy. I'll buy 3 of these. And
there
are 2 of those.
You may be far enough, but it's not.
Okay.
What? Monkey bot.
Okay.
Three
draw a card.
But draw three.
One stumble, but I got a minus one plank.
Those could be three more planks, and then you're screwed. Yeah.
So one, two, three, four by.
There's a monkey bot.
And a move.
By the monkey bot.
It's by.
I dare you. I double dog dare you.
I double. Oh,
I would, but I
only
can't. Oh,
yeah. That's four.
He's not
saving
up that money.
Four, darling.
No, the only thing I can do is move one.
Dang, Dad, do it.
Eh, what the heck. That helps.
What?
And then one, two, three, four, by.
She's getting close to being angry.
I'll take that.
Angry boy.
I'm done.
Angry girl.
Gary.
Yep.
Teleport.
That's a good card.
I want it.
But remember, it's a one-time use.
Yeah.
Okay.
Teleport does let you go through locks. But if, for example, you were to teleport to, say, here, and you don't have a key and you don't have another teleport, you're kind of screwed.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
So.
So I got two movements. $3.
$3
can buy me a $3 sandwich.
A sandwich. Do you want to explore?
I'll take an explore, yeah.
Now you said you got two movement?
Yeah.
You have a couple of choices here.
I can go.
You could move here and pick that up. It's one of the least valuable. It's only worth 7. Or you could go deeper and say get that 25. If you pick it up, the dragon moves up, then if you run out, you kind of start a timer. We have to hurry and get our stuff, so it just depends on how you want to play.
Do you have to be in here to buy this stuff?
Yes.
So, I have to grab that?
Nope. You can't. Yeah, you can just stand on it and walk across. You don't have to pick it up if you don't want to.
Since I have 2 movement, can I just jump there and then jump to the
Yep, and then pick up the little question mark.
And it's a 2.
You have 2 attacks you can use right now.
Makes you angry.
I'll use these 2 goblins.
Catch these.
Okay.
And then these 2 to goblins.
All just saving up on the money.
Yeah. And that's my turn.
Oh, wait, you only get 2 of those. Okay, your turn, Megan.
All right, I'm scared. I already saw one stumble. Okay.
Package, you get 4 gold, but you get 2
Alrighty.
What does this hand symbol mean?
The what? Oh, that means you can come across to this side of the border. It goes across.
Wait, I probably went the wrong way because there's a walk.
There's a five.
Where?
Right
oh,
there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, I want to pick that up.
I must have threw a question mark or something.
Do monkey items make the timer start?
Nope, they're just 5-point bonuses.
And, I hope this
and if you got a card that says if you got an idol and a crown or something, you get bonuses.
I'm gonna use my stabby stab to grab him. Go in there. Grab that. Nice. And then I'm gonna buy the monkey man.
Okay. But the monkey bot, he has feelings.
The monkey bot can chill out. And that was 2, so that's what I'm going to buy this dude. Because I simply can't.
Okay. I am so losing this game.
I'm in shame.
Is that all?
Yeah. Woo!
Lose silently.
Nice one.
Oh, that'd be a good one. I love deck building games. This is the first one I played.
Oh, someone
I kind of thought you might like it.
Yeah.
Oh, you got 2 stumble?
Dang, that got moved.
Well, 5 kill and...
You can use her.
2 buy.
3 buy.
Got 3 buy.
2 movements minus 2 plank. Like, why? Why is that a thing?
I'll attack this dude twice.
Saving up on that money.
Yeah. What is that fireball?
Or
dragon.
Dragon. It's like gem.
If it says gem, I don't know.
Like Dragon Eye Gym is what it says.
And it's a
gym. It's a mastery token.
That's these.
Okay.
We should get those now.
No, you get those when you get out of the dungeon. It's 24-point bonus for getting out.
Oh, and that's
gonna buy this.
Okay.
These dudes.
Done?
Yep. I couldn't move any.
The Duke.
Okay, stumble. Sucks. 2, 3, 4, 6, and one move.
Not the D.
So I'm gonna take my one move.
And go to the ice. No, I know.
Yep.
Yeah.
And go here.
That's bad.
I will then use my potion. Well, actually, no. I will buy this teleport for 4.
Oh, I totally forgot.
Which will move
that.
Me here. And I don't have to do him because I teleported across. That lets me use this one because I'm no longer in the cave. Get that.
Yeah.
I haven't been able
to. You get places.
So I have another move which I will take to go here.
Well, you could use your one attack to move to the cave.
Oh, I forgot you could do that.
Or take one damage, but you had one attack. So
I forget that you can do that.
Okay,
and then I got 2, 3, 4. I got 2 more by.
Do you, when you move, it's one of these, like, the stabby steps. Do you have to, does it take a movement to use that?
It takes a movement to go across.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so I got 2, so I'm just going to buy a mercenary. Yeah. And I'm done.
Stabby stab.
You have a lot of attack. I should
master.
That goes in discard.
Alright, I got a stumble, a sneak, a burglar. So the stumble does not affect the sneak.
Yep, and you still have a -2 if you have end up with another clank. This time you have one more negative you can use.
And then,
or you can pull, if you had a red one in, you could pull it out.
But my rebel effect will let me draw a clank.
Yep.
Burglar. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4. And how much are gold?
They're worth 1 point.
You can't use gold for these.
Nope. That's those bonuses you get for escaping.
That's why I was like, what is this?
I will use my 4 for a explore. And I have 3 movements. Oh, but there's a lot. Actually, how much does this take away from movement?
It takes 1 to go from where you're at, where you're at to here.
I'll do that.
Hey, get out of my space, dude.
I still have 2.
So you can either go down and get another idol, or you could go this way or this way.
Hey, don't do that. Because I don't want you in my space.
I'll do that.
Nice. So you can pick it up.
And then I'll use
my god.
You can't move again because you're the king. Now, you can only carry 1 of those.
Oh, one of these?
One of the 5-point things.
Okay.
Only 1 artifact. Move that up. So now, if he wants to be a jerk, he can run out and escape. And now we have to get out before the countdown ends. Or he can run around and collect points. Up to him.
Starts moving.
Alright.
Okay.
So, timer only starts when I leave?
The first person leaves with an artifact, your token will go here. When it gets to you again, it'll go here. We'll do a dragon attack +1. Again. When it gets to here on the 4th move, wherever anybody is, that's where they stop. The game's over. So if they're below the line, they automatically lost. If they're above, we can count the points.
Alright, I bounce from that room to back and grab a monkey idol.
Okay, this one goes to here.
No, that room.
You can't. Oh, yeah, you can. So there, and then back to here, because this arrow says you can't go up.
Okay, cool. So I can go to that.
What'd you get?
Money. Two monies.
Okay.
Got them monies. Hold on.
Okay. If you have gold.
This game gets really cutthroat with two people. Because then it's just a race.
I'm going to buy this one.
Messed up.
That means I have one. This will be this one.
It says on acquire.
Trash and burgles.
That's when you play it.
Yeah.
You just bought it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh.
So it doesn't go. It's only the purple ones that are immediate.
Oh, then I.
So that would shuffle through again.
And then trash and burgles. I don't.
When
like
it comes it. Down next time.
Okay, then I don't want to buy that anymore.
Okay.
Let me think then. Hold on. Sorry for being slow.
Yeah, no hurry. We got another 4 hours, probably three.
So, I'm gonna move through here and use one of my attacking moves.
Okay.
So I don't get hurt.
What are you gonna stab? Oh.
Yeah,
I stab them.
Kill that evil monkey.
5, 6. 6 to spend.
For every 5 gold you have, you get that much points. So if you only have 5 gold, then you get 1 point for him.
Let's buy the Duke. Why not? And add one.
Okay. Flip the card.
It is a death dead roll.
I'm here.
You don't have to stop a crystal case.
Okay, so -2 clank. So if you hand me my clank out of there.
Are you green?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Still got one to credit there. Gems are 2 less. How many gems up here?
One. I don't know. I got to worry about it.
Okay, I can only buy this if I'm down below, which I am.
Barely.
I'm 2, 3, 4, 5. Gonna buy that.
Yeah, enough too, because it costs.
And acquire 2 clank, but I still have the -1, so I'm only going to put 1 in. Then I get 1 move.
What are you going to use that 1 move?
Wait, 2, 3, 4, 5. That only cost me 3, so I still have 2 also. So 1 move, I am going to go here. I don't know what that does. At the end of my turn, trash a card. Sweet. Unfortunately, I don't have any claims to trash, and I don't have discard power, which sucks. Oh well, we'll trash something here in a minute. So, 2, 3. I still got 2 buy. Which I could buy up there, but I don't think I need it. And 1 move. I already moved. So I am done. I'm going to track this burgle. And your turn? I'm going to go buy soda. You want anything, Megan?
Another Mountain Dew.
Really? Okay.
Wait, are there gummy worms up there?
I don't know.
Hold on. Okay, before you play this, I want to see.
Here. I haven't noticed you were here. Are you blending in?
Trying to.
You sneaky ninja.
Hate it.
Yeah, she's in that same spot you were in.
Down there, right? So just three?
Stop buying things from the market.
Stop. I don't need it.
I'm not happy with the way this is going.
You have no attack, so like, how is that fair?
You know what that means, right? I'll be attacked soon. Maybe. Really? I had a minus two plank. You could have waited to buy something.
Yeah.
Alrighty, here we go. Okay. So.
Two, three, four, five.
I walk over to the monkey place and I take a monkey.
It takes two? You got two?
I got two.
Takes two to tango.
Take two to tango with the monkey. And then one, two. Now, I'm not going to be a jerk if you guys start taking things and causing the dragon to get angry. So I'm just going to buy one of these. Sorry.
No.
Aw, she got knocked over.
Yeah, she angry now.
She's going to eat you.
Yeah. Alrighty, and that's good. That's my turn. See
you. Are these artifacts?
Yeah.
Okay.
Seven's pretty good.
I think I'm a fight that boy.
This one?
Yeah.
You get one movement.
I'm going to move right here.
That takes two moves unless you're going to use one of those. Okay,
I am,
cool.
Yeah, that's why I was doing that. So I saw seven bind. What does that lucky
this
coin
one?
Do?
The lucky coin?
Lucky coin?
Oh, the coin?
Yeah, sorry.
That's it. Just draw a card.
You get one clank and draw a card. Okay. That's a clank, yeah.
No, thanks. Thank you, though.
No, thanks.
Let's buy two of these and then I'll do that.
Okay.
Dragon.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, we're still only pulling three, which is good.
Of course.
And it's
beginning to worry about the number of black cubes coming out. Play him first, which lets me track a burgle in my play area or discard pile. I'll trash that burgle. Then I will play this guy because I have a companion, which lets me draw another card. Which sucks because it was a clank.
God damn. I don't know if it's everyone.
hitting people over.
Yep.
So evil.
And then two. So two, four, five, six, black.
Take monkey.
Yep. And that's it. So flip card.
It's all players get one claim.
Okay. I'm not as happy as that as I could have been, but.
Burglar, sneak, explore, explore. Three movements. And seven by. So I'll buy the wand.
Okay.
And then I'll buy a mercenary.
And when we run out of these, there's not any more. You're done.
What about, why is that secret tomb there?
Because no one's bought them.
Yeah, but I meant that one. It was under the mercenary pile.
Oh, well, then it was just misshuffled, and we're out of mercenaries.
Oh, tombs.
Yeah, it's not on the tomb. We're out of mercenaries.
So tombs are just there to be there?
Yeah, we can just stack those there.
You just buy them if you need to.
If you want 7 points and you're ready to go at the end of the game, fine. It's just they take up space in your hand until you're ready to start grabbing points.
I don't know what to do. So I got two left. No, I got the first thing. Three movements.
Where was that at?
Down here.
Oh, okay.
Probably mine.
Probably yours then.
What did you say?
It's probably mine. I said 12.
Can I move here?
Yeah.
There's one there. And then. Can you
move? You can move to there.
But I already have a.
Like yeah, that. You can't pick it up. Unless you want to spend 5 coins, or 7 coins if you had them, you buy a backpack. And then pick it up.
That's my turn.
Okay. Flip a card.
It is a silent one.
Nice.
A what?
Discard a card to draw 2 cards. Cost 2.
Very handy if you have like a clank. And see, that is why my cards are sleeved.
Because the Cheeto Penguin?
I didn't put all that one I did.
Okay. Not complaining, merely stating.
Your mercenary boys are here.
Yeah, they are. All right, move me to that one.
This one to here again?
Yes. So bigger braces are gonna be. Okay, defeat all other players get 1 point.
And you get 3 points.
Earl will stab this boy.
So we all get a clank?
Yeah.
And what do you get?
3 coins.
Woo-hoo. You got a 5 you can give me, or I can just give you 3 ones, I guess.
Okay, and I'll trade with you after that.
There's 3 ones.
Thanks, Dad.
That's all you get.
Did I try to move last turn? I can't remember. Yeah. All right. I just forgot to move my
board. And then I stabbed the goblin once. Give me $1.
Give me $1. Do you deserve that $1?
I do. Okay. And then 1, 2, 4.
And you have 1 attack left.
I'll buy 1 explore. Jeff can't do anything. Well, Jeff, you 2 explore. Oh, yeah. And I'm good to go.
Okay, flip it.
Dragon!
Fun time.
Maybe I should stop drawing them.
No. I was hoping I was going to get a pulse on my clip back.
I keep drawing dragons.
Three. You and I might need to grab a sprint from the top real soon.
Yeah. That's what I was just thinking.
Why you think that? I just...
I got 3 movement. 3 movement,
that's nice.
2, 4, 6, 8 by... I think if you start moving towards the top.
Well, you can't win without an artifact.
Oh.
So you have to pick an artifact up before you get out.
So I'll move to that room and then to the banana. And I'll grab the banana.
You want it? Okay, move him up one.
But what are you doing?
Dragon goes up one.
The banana's an artifact.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Everything with the point value right there, those are artifacts.
I keep on hitting them.
You're good.
Oh, yeah. 8-5. Am I... No,
today I discard a card and draw two.
I'll buy him. So when he comes up, yeah. I just discard whatever.
You discard any one card from your hand and then draw two more.
Like you have a claim.
Done?
Yeah.
All right, I will draw. It's just dead room.
Okay, good. Minus two tank claim, but I'm drawing a card. Ruby lets me draw a card. I'm going to shuffle.
Look at all these monsters. They're a scary. Yeah, they're scary.
Let's see. So then I got. One, two, three, four, five, six by, two attack, and three move. So if I were to go. One, two, three, two attack, stops that. Pick that up.
Did
if you'll move it up one
up?
More. What?
He can't. He didn't want to.
Okay.
Yeah, I had these two. Okay, so that moves up one. Two, three, four, five, six by.
You can't win it. Like, is there... You can't win it all if you don't have...
If you don't have an artifact and you're not above this line at the end of the game, you cannot win. So I'm going to buy these two for six. And call it done.
Oak dagger and
seven. Good.
Give me your coin.
Alright, so I got burglar.
Oh, I'm also gonna use my heal.
Do the monkeys count as artifacts?
Nope. They are just points.
They're point
boys. Artifacts are the big things. So yeah, there's three left, four left.
So you did that like two completely through me.
I'll buy...
No, I did that because that was the closest I was going to get to one.
I'll buy Moose Silent and Lover Point.
Hmm? Okay.
Those two. Yeah. My dad.
What are we doing?
We're dissing everybody.
Oh. Ain't nothing new there.
What does this one do, Jim?
That one you had to use immediately, it lets you throw away a card. You had to use it when you pick it up. How long ago did you pick that up?
I just now did it.
Oh, okay. Then yeah, it lets you throw away any one card in your play or discard areas.
I guess I'll throw, like, trash it?
Yeah.
Perfect.
There you go.
And I got one move left. I have one attack, so I'll go here.
Yep. Draw three cards from your hand.
And this one goes up.
Yep.
One, two, three.
Okay, and then that three goes in here also. So then you got those cards.
I got one more movement, and then two.
You don't have any movement because you're in a cave?
Oh, yeah. That's right.
Unless you got a teleport.
And that will be my turn.
Hello.
Okay. Flip some cards.
One, two.
No dragon. Come on, no dragon. So as long as Megan doesn't buy anything and Alyssa doesn't buy anything, I may not die this week.
Maybe.
We'll see.
What she wants? She might want to spend that money.
I always get a bunch of money, so like.
Unless somebody changes.
Only on Kevin's turn. Come on, man.
Trade me all these for 1-5 and then give me 2 ones. I should have just kept 2 of those.
Yeah, you do. Me too.
Sorry.
It's okay. I'm only greatly inconvenienced.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not really.
It's the master of plan. What you gonna do?
I'm thinking, give me a minute.
Ma'am?
You gonna kill everybody?
Probably. Doing my best. I don't like the dad picking up stuff. I don't like that you're picking up stuff.
Yeah, sorry.
She's basically saying in her head, I'm not sorry.
Okay.
It's her master plan.
Well, now you could go 1, 2, 3, get a health, 4, 5 moves is what it takes.
Does she need a health?
I have to report something I did since it's still my turn.
What is it?
I don't want a stab call.
Give me my coin back.
Alrighty. Okay, so I bought this lady.
But generally, no.
Okay, I bought this lady, and then I used my unstabbies to stab this dude and give me 3 coins. Okay, I will learn from that.
Is there anything else it does on it? No? Okay.
Just 3 coins.
Okay.
Okay. Flip 2.
You get the shovel.
Hmm.
I don't
think. Good.
Okay. Finally, a crystal cane. Oh, because I get it. Why? Because it's a crystal.
You know that's not how that works.
Each player gets +1 clink. Tattle. There's a card called Tattle. That's just funny.
What does that? Oh,
which one?
I just want to look at them.
You can only fight in the caves.
I'm
which
gonna
you're in, yeah. Mm-hmm. You get 2 money. I think. Is it 2? Yeah, 2 money. No, 3 money. 3 money.
I think I'm gonna buy Tattle.
I got a Tattle. God.
And then I'm gonna move up to this cave. And I'll be done.
Okay.
It is a stain.
Traps you burgle in my play area.
Why would you buy that?
Discard.
Daddy, give
and then
points.
Because I have him, I can draw a card.
It's worth 3 points.
You buy for 3, but if
I gotta
you play,
pay 3 clink,
you get 3 clink.
And draw 3
you
cards.
Which
suck really
true,
bad.
True, true. A true.
Because now I got 2 more clink going in there.
Yay!
Let's summon the dragon. Let's summon him. Alright, I'll summon
him. I want dad to be
okay, draw a card.
Summon the dragon.
And -2 clink, hand me 2 of those clink back.
So basically those 2 were useless to play.
Yep. Okay, so 2, 4.
I love how there's like a limit on your clink.
Do you have
a
limit?
5, 6, 7, 8, 9 buy.
Yeah,
a lot of money.
I mean, 30 clinks in there, that's
I'll
already.
Oh, dagger in sector 8 blade.
Unless everybody else has clinks. But by then, it's probably drawn like 5 and everybody gets it.
Okay, I'm done and hope there's no dragon.
Tunnel. Dragon.
And dragon. Well,
we
that did not suck. There are cards that say put the black ones back in the bag. We have not seen said cards. How many am I pulling? 3?
4.
Oh, yeah.
4.
Nice.
We're safe this round.
This round.
For now.
For now.
I almost got cubes.
Oh, that's so sad.
I gotta play 2 clanks, and then my rebels affect to draw since I have another. Deadeye, 2 more clanks, and I get 2 movements.
Oh my god.
What I wanted, A. And I don't have to stop in caves.
Nice.
So I'll use my attack to move 1, 2, 3, 4. by tunnel guys. Then your turn. So now it's your turn.
Oh man, I need movement.
Well, you said, I don't want your drink, and I'm like, that's no, because I'm not
sharing. What I said, I promise. I mean, at least it wasn't a drag.
Come, be over here.
No. You can't go, you gotta walk.
Other way. I picked that up.
What is it gonna be? What is it gonna be?
Okay, two by.
For this turn, okay. Wait. So that was. And.
Wait, yeah.
I'm gonna hop up over here.
So where do I have to go now?
Take the two hit, or you got attacks?
I got attacks.
Okay. So you have a second movement?
Yes. So, 2, 4, 5, 7.
Do I have to hit right
and
here
now? And that's
a
purple one time, huh?
Do I have to hit right here now?
You got
to
get out. Yeah. You don't have to. You can run around all you want and still collect points or whatever. When you run out, you'll get the 20-point coke, and then it starts the whole time.
Okay, so I get $5 and plus 3 points. So give me $5.
You just, okay, yeah.
It's both.
Yep.
As long as you're in the deep, which you are.
Oh, yeah, you're good.
Yes, now I have $4 left.
I'm so gonna lose this game.
I just didn't have enough movements to really.
That's my problem.
I made sure to buy movements in the beginning.
I thought I was, but I didn't.
I have a lot of attack
and then this guy.
All players get plus 1 clink and
on arrive.
But I'll have to hurry before there's a dragon because look at all those clinks.
Sorry.
Oh, I didn't realize I had this, or I would have bought something else.
Okay.
Oh well.
I have to ask.
Sorry.
Can I see the card on the end over there?
This one?
Yep. Thank you.
What does an adjacent room mean?
Next to you. Like, okay. This room is these. This one and this one are adjacent.
Would this be adjacent?
It's, yeah, it's connected by a path.
Okay. I didn't know what that meant.
Yeah, so you could teleport there and bypass a lot.
And then I get the token.
And you get the thing.
Okay.
I'm gonna. When you attack that, what do you get?
You draw 2.
Oh, I'll attack him then.
Draw 2. No dragons. No.
I don't expect to live through this game, so.
I'm gonna move down to the monkeys, and then I have an attack that I can use.
You want that monkey?
And then I'll move back out.
I want it. Back, I
got this way. You got 3 moves or 2
no.
more points?
No, I only have 1.
Oh, so down here?
Yeah, sorry.
No, my bad.
And you can't move that way anyway.
I know, I'm stupid. It happens.
We all get brain farted.
And then I think I'll be done. Okay.
It's not a track. Danger. Pull 1 cube.
What's it say?
It says pull plus 1 cube for dragons. Oh, 1.
So next time we pull an extra. So I'm drawing a card. He lets me draw another card.
You got to discard a burglar.
So one clank.
We went blind.
So I got 1 move. And these 2 will offset that.
Hey.
So then I got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bond.
There's the Mountain King. What's the crown again?
I'm going to buy this just so we don't have to pull an extra cube.
Oh, great.
And then...
What's his effect then? Because it's automatic.
Oh, it's, no, it's on... Oh, yeah, then I get 2 gold or trash a card. I will trash this clank, and I'm done.
Teleport. I got Dead run, mercenary, wand, flank, burglar, so flank. I'll use my wand.
Okay. So health. So you can either save it or use all now. Might as well. Is it two or three?
Two. One, two, four. I'll use the teleport.
Okay.
Just the bowl.
Yep.
I'll use my two right there and pass turn. That would suck if you didn't have a teleport when you went in there.
Like, I've done that. I didn't notice it. I had to play through my whole hand until I got another teleport.
The
one,
yeah. That or the teleport.
I went first last time. You know I won.
Rock, paper, scissors for it.
To attack.
So you think it's a
you, no, you yeah. Gotta do it at the same time.
And a move.
One, two, and three. Okay, we'll do it on three. One, two, three.
Yeah, that's
what
I was thinking.
No, I'd say you're a loser.
Done?
Detroit, all right.
It's actually your something bad.
Yeah. Pickaxe. You get 2 points for attack. I guess because you're mining the gold.
I don't like what you have to do.
Lit.
You're only one move away from the treasure, though, Megan, so you're good. I'm saying the tin's right there. She can just jump over and get that. Well, yeah, but you gotta have the treasure first.
Oh my gosh.
That's why I say I don't like it because it messes up my half.
And Jim's been unlucky with moves.
I'm gonna attack the goblin.
Okay.
And then I'll.
You're just mad because Lindsay
I'll buy the king.
The mountain king?
Yeah.
How many
stop
no.
Stop growling, you're not a dragon.
Oh.
I just don't want the dragon. I don't have enough hit points.
Not a dragon.
Okay, then we're good.
This time.
Because it's a three clank. Draw three cards.
Any movement?
Draw a card.
In those movements.
Minus two clank. Draw a card.
Oh!
Let's see. Trash a burglar in my play area. Or discard pile. Okay, so done. So I've got 2, 3, 4 movements. One more plank. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 by. So 3 movement and 7 by. Okay, I'm going to do 1 movement.
That's me.
I know. Here. This gives me 2, that gives me 9 by.
Wow.
Woohoo!
I don't want to do it.
I love our goblin.
I do.
Gets money for stabbing
so. It's amazing.
Don't
move.
Our goblin
over
he's so kind to us. Oh,
I'm done.
Man.
Oh, wait, no, I got 2 more moves. That was 1 move.
You take 2.
Arr.
No. Oh, man. You're really risking it here, Dad.
But I'm above ground now, so if I die, my points count.
I'm sorry. I want 2 moves. No.
I just don't get the bonus.
2. 3.
Oh.
There's more reds though.
Watch me get to be the only one hit though.
That's hilarious. Yeah, it's time.
It'd be sad.
It's long overdue.
How many are pulling 4?
Yes.
Oh no.
Getting real close, Dado.
I know, right?
At least he's above them.
That was my key. I wanted to get above.
I just need to get above and I'll be happy.
Does above get attacked or mean you instant die?
Above is fine. If I die above,
no, I
then
meant
I
does below mean instant die or?
Yeah. If you're below, when you die, you're just out of the game.
I get one plank and I get to draw a card. I did not like that. 2, 4, 5, 6.
I am so far behind on points.
I'll buy the sapphire. So it leaves me with 2.
Yes.
I'll move 2. In my turn. Flip. Not a dragon.
Alright. Let's suffer. Okay. Please be moved in. Are you kidding me? Okay. I move over 1. I grab my stupid freaking treasure.
And then this moves up?
Does it? Oh.
Yeah. When you.
Alright, that's fine.
It moves up when someone else grabs the artifact, right?
Anytime somebody picks an artifact up.
Alright, 6.
So now we're pulling 5 at a time.
6, 4, 4. Whenever you have a crown, you get a heart back.
What does he do?
Each time you gain a gold, this turn increase the amount of gold you get by 1. So if you got 1, you get 2. If you got 3, you get 4. If you got 4, you get 5.
Very nice.
Mm.
Okay.
Alright, come on, dragon.
Wait.
I'm just kidding.
Okay, and then I got
6. You get another one? Okay.
Attack the
bully. Attack him. No, you're not in a cave.
Or you could stab the goblin overlord.
I will stab the goblin 3 times and give me all the money. Wow. For now.
Lator.
Nice.
I was hoping for
automatic 2 movement. For 3.
I need your
why?
What does the ladder do?
2 movement, 1 time for 3 point, or for 3 buy.
I'm right there.
I'll buy a ladder. I need to.
Discard it.
So I'm going to move here. 1, 2, and then I'm going to move 3, pick up the artifact.
Can't move anymore, so we're good. You can only carry 1 artifact at a time.
Oh, you can?
Unless you bought the backpack.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about
okay, so yeah, you can go back if you didn't want to go there.
No, I want to get out anyway.
Okay.
And I'll move 1 more. Oh, and all of y'all get 1 plank because I tattled. And that is all.
I have the least amount of planks, but I'm still gonna die.
Wanda win.
That dragon's gonna be like, there's
okay.
A person in my
discard
house.
Discard a card to draw 2 cards. I'll discard that one to draw these 2.
Please buy something, Dad.
Oh my God.
I need him to die.
Okay.
Probably gonna buy the one to win.
3 clank. But I have 2 minus 2s.
Wow.
This one lets me draw a card.
How lucky.
This one lets me trash a verbal.
I'm disappointed if I just tell myself now that I'm gonna lose.
This is 2 more clanks. I have already negative 1, so that's 1. And I have 2, 3 moves, and I don't have to stop any caves.
But do you have any attacks? You have
so.
Oh no, you.
1, 2, 3.
Ooh. Wow.
That's my 3 moves. And I have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 by. You have
that
workout for your
exam. Is that worth for this?
I will buy the 2 for 7. And I am done.
Rebel, Sneak, Scrabble, Burglar, Shulky.
And then once he's out, if we pull his colors, it's like a black. It doesn't matter.
You gonna eat on out of here, boy?
Okay.
Can I buy before leaving?
You can do whatever you want.
So I'll buy the Explorer.
Nice strategy.
No,
okay, so you're done.
And he got one of those little shield things.
Yep. So it's 24 bonus. Your turn, Megan. You go here. When it gets back to you again, it'll move over. Dragon attack.
Does that plus one with the five?
So we'll be pulling six.
Don't get
and
a
then
movement.
Seven, then eight.
Don't get a movement.
Oh, I got movement. I have no idea what I got.
What do I do with these?
No!
But I've only got two hit points. So if the dragon acts between now and then, I'm out.
True. Might want to buy something.
I'm debating.
So you and I just have to hope she doesn't buy anything that gives us a dragon.
Exactly.
Because we're going to die.
What do I do with those cards?
I just put them aside. Separate out the gray ones, and then separate out the ones that you bought, and then we're that's somewhere ready to pick them up.
$3.
Megan is the gold.
Do we count these?
Yeah, you. Those are points. We'll count those at the end.
Oh my gosh, you have a...
Dad, what are you giving me two for?
I have plus paying story, but I didn't.
You can't buy
to...
a card with those. You have to use those.
Oh, okay.
Gold is points.
I thought you said gold is, you can buy or use points.
Buy here. You can buy the backpack, the keys, and the crown, which is worth 10 points.
All right.
So since you're in there, if you wanted, you could spend 7 gold to get 10 points. Because gold is points, and really there's no reason not to.
Oh, wait, yeah, you're right. Okay. 5, 6, 7.
And then the next one's worth 9.
Oh, is it 9?
Yep, so now same 7 gold, but you can buy another 9 points.
Hold on.
And the last one's worth 8 if you have it. Nice.
Buy something.
I died right here the last time I played this game, too. Hopefully it's not a dragon.
Is that your turn?
Yeah.
And it's a dragon.
Okay.
So what do you do if you draw mine? No?
All right.
Nothing. We just put it up.
Five.
It's still 5. 6 next time. When we get to you. And I am dead.
And you took 1 damage.
Okay, that's fine.
Hey, Alex.
Okay. So I am out. You got a damage. And again, I have died right before the end, like I always seem to freaking do.
Sorry, Dad.
No, you're not.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, my.
Oh, are you counting up your, like, words?
I'm sorting them out and counting up points, yeah.
I'm going to stab the goblin boy. Probably hope for dragons up here too.
About to, I just died. I'm sorting mine. These two are still.
No buys.
So, my go?
No, move it over 1 and dragon attacks.
Oh man,
so you draw 6.
Yep.
That dragon's getting angry.
What?
Can he die up there now?
No, it's who? Basically black.
No, his are out. He's out of the dungeon, doesn't matter.
No,
don't draw anymore, but yeah.
I thought it was 7, since it's 5 plus.
Oh, yeah,
oh,
6.
I thought it was at 2%.
Okay.
Nope, not yet.
So loud here? Okay.
That's next turn.
4, 5. Okay. So my turn.
We go put these in the...
Yeah.
We're just going to put them in the bag,
okay,
yeah.
Hold on. Holy freaking cow. Okay, let's go. Can I make that in a few turns? Probably not. Okay. So, 1. Bam. 2.
Oh, okay.
Bam.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, well. I don't either.
I'll just put this over there.
Okay. 3. Bam. All right.
You want all my gray?
And then...
She's having...
Hmm? You got all my grace?
Yeah, hit me all grace. Whenever you're done.
So what'd you do?
So sort the mercenaries and the explorers together so we can start putting those.
All right. I will discard this card to immediately get $2. All right, give me $2.
Oh, just set them aside.
And then these are my points ones.
Yeah, just count them up and then add up your stuff over there too.
All right, my turn is over.
Okay. Are you out? Nope. So
no.
It's just you two?
How much are coins?
Yeah.
1 point each.
So since it would be his turn, it
moves up. Dragon attack.
Yeah.
We're pulling six. Oh, okay.
Seven.
It's not. I thought Megan said it was his turn.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
I'm gonna move up and attack.
Mm-hmm. I have 40 points.
Nice. Okay,
what
have. I think
teleport to an adjacent room or take a secret from an adjacent room.
You got more than 40 points, man. Did you put your plus 20?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
20.
Dad, I thought you died. Do you care?
21.
I'm above ground.
So 20.
But I'm above ground. Below ground, you don't count points. Above ground, you do. You just don't get the bonus.
I'm going to teleport to here.
Okay.
Or, no, that's for when I pull it. My bad.
You've never seen the show. Yeah, 39, 40. Yeah, I got 40.
Okay, so now we're moving 2, which means dragon attacks, we're going to pull 7.
I mean, you won't lose your points, but like... Oh.
I'm almost dead.
So...
You take
you,
2,
and Megan takes 2.
Is it my turn now?
Yep.
Alright, I use this health potion to take away 2. Because, screw that noise. Nice. Going in my tower? Okay. We will rebuild in a minute. Okay, let's see what's going on.
Just hold up and keep them there for a second. I'm just grabbing the ones that are already, that aren't points or anything.
How much did you get?
I don't know yet, but I got 40 right here. Huh?
Oh, it's talking to her.
Oh.
Okay. I think
so I beat you.
There's a green cube in that
one. I go here. And then 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, if you've already counted yours, throw everything except the gold in there, those little tokens.
All these?
Yeah, throw all those in there. And then I'll throw the gold in a different loose area.
Even number. Probably because you bought all the expensive ones with points. I didn't.
And then give me $2.
Quick! It's a deck builder dungeon thing.
Thank you.
It's, you ever played Lord of the Rings card game? Okay. It's basically you're buying cards, building a deck of cards, and then playing them. And the goal is to get down, get an artifact, and get out before anybody else to get the points. So.
I think I should have probably went for that 20 instead of 5.
I don't know.
Sleight of hand,
you
have to discard one of these.
Huh?
The sleight of hand, you have to discard one of these.
Or any card you want if it just says discard.
So in your discard.
But whatever you discard doesn't count that turn. So.
It's his turn.
I
discard is done.
Does it say discard or trash?
Discard.
Discard.
Oh.
I get 1, 3, 4, 5. Next turn, I can get out and get a
match.
I'm gonna hit him
4
times.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, yeah, 5. I miscounted. I can't count. It's 2 hour late.
It's 2 hour late.
It's 9
30.
2 hour late.
I murdered Dad, so
good. I died
you
right there again.
You done made her angry. She's gonna fight you.
And I'm done.
Alrighty.
Dragon attack. You guys take draw 8.
Okay.
Okay, I'll pull 8.
Crazy.
And if you're not out at the end of this round, you're dead. This is it. because you go unconscious when it hits there. So this is your last turn.
Okay, yeah, but like, we still count up my
as long as you're above ground, yeah, you just don't get the bonus.
Oh, I'm dead anyways. So.
Oh, man.
Okay. So, Megan, you go, and then we're done.
So close.
I shall move one spot and because I can't do anything. Crap. Okay, choose a card or just
three. I am.
Oh, you're dead.
Yes, I am. Right. Everyone's dead except Megan, really. Well, and he got out. Red got out.
I'm dead.
Okay, 3, 4, 5.
Because I just haven't put hers on because 3 came up.
I got so much cash.
Same place. One move away.
Every single time.
Yes, it is.
Oh, wait, so y'all are done?
Yeah, we just finished. About to count up points.
We really can't decide what games we're playing.
It plays
4.
And if you guys want it, feel free. I'll jump up and let you guys jump in. Did you pass those yellows to her? Put them in your bag?
No, it's what? Yeah, it's 2017.
Yeah, that was my shit.
Just put them up and then count your points, like I said. Okay. And then sort the explorers and put them up here again and all that.
Right, so, if he's worth one, I still count these as points, right?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's just that and that. Gotcha. Okay, we're back to counting points. It's all good.
Can you hand me those 4 red ones?
Okay, 10 points.
Get out of here.
All right,
man.
All right, yeah, so
20.
And we got 40. 40.
50.
At least
59. 61. 70. 70.
Is this going in the bag?
Yeah.
Maybe, yeah. 42.
And 51.
I lost. Wow.
I'm okay with that.
What'd you get?
70.
I got 69.
So I died right there and may have still won.
I'm okay with that. If he hadn't started running, I was going to go for that one.
I was too.
Yeah.
But he ran. So-